Hey guys, so it's late Sunday night, and the reason I didn't post a video up earlier is because I forgot. Kind of like this. So, that's where the thought went. It kind of just dissipated and evaporated, and I'm really sorry about that, guys. I got distracted by shiny objects and forgot. So, I just wanted to actually, because, yeah, I figured it would be really dumb if I didn't post anything. I'm gonna try to take this in one take. Because it's late and I had to go to bed, but I was looking at Nerman's video brain crack, and I was thinking about what is my brain crack and what is it, and it's like, yeah, it's ideas, a lot of ideas about like my future, you know, what I want in a lifestyle, what I think is important for me, a lot of things about my future. I really get obsessive about that, you know. I have all these ideas about what I'm gonna be when I grow up, what am I gonna do, what am I gonna, you know, how am I gonna change the world. I get really, really obsessive about that. But another thing that I really obsess about is conversations I want to have with people. Not even the things about, like, you look back and you go, oh, I should have said this. Like, I do that too, all the time. But a lot of it is also, like, I'm having an issue with someone, and I'm a coward, and I don't know how to say that. So I sit there, and I just imagine these complex situations, usually with music, because you know me, love my music. So I'll have, like, some epic music playing in my earbuds, you know, and I'll sit there, and I'll usually pace around, and I'll get all angsty and try and think of all these situations, and just, and like, things just start spewing out, and I get really into it. Like, I start acting out how I'm gonna talk to these people, and just get all in their face, and let them know exactly how I feel, and it's usually angry stuff, because you know me, I'm an angry person. Not a good thing. Terrible thing. Moving on. I've decided to be more proactive about this. Now, I decide a lot of things, but we'll see if I actually go through with it. But I'm gonna start writing letters, you know, writing down how I feel about things, about people, about actions, and that way it'll make me a more honest person and take one hell of a load off of me, you know, without just sitting there angsting about all these things that I'm not doing anything about, because, you know, you can't do that. You have to be proactive about these things, and I'm not, so I'm gonna try and change that. So that's my one of my many complicated hard goals. Yeah. We're gonna see how that works out. Again, really sorry about that. It's gonna stop.